This is David Martin at the Pentagon. With the first of the 30,000 additional troops set to arrive next week, General Stanley McChrystal, the commander in Afghanistan, called the next 18 months critical. And he gave Congress milestones to judge whether the surge is working. Remember these dates, July 2010.
I expect there to be significant progress that is evident to us inside our force.
December 2010.
I expect that we'll be able to lay real progress out that will be clear to everyone.
July 2011.
I think the progress will be unequivocally clear to the Afghan people. And when it's unequivocally clear to them, that will be a critical, decisive point.
That's the deadline by which McChrystal expects to begin pulling out combat troops. It would be a dramatic turnaround in a war the chairman of the Joint Chiefs says the U.S. is currently losing.
We clearly are not winning right now. And in a counterinsurgency, you're either winning or you're losing. There's no middle ground here. We're not winning, which means we're losing.
On his way to Afghanistan, Defense Secretary Gates said, "We're in this thing to win." So what would a win over the estimated 28,000 Taliban fighters look like?
We intend to prevent them from doing what they want to do.
What the Taliban want is to control Afghanistan. U.S. troops can almost certainly prevent that. But McChrystal indicated it could take a generation before Afghan troops can do it on their own. David Martin, CBS News, The Pentagon.